with a why don't we kick off?
Somewhere on the MG UK. To manage this, we're going to need to lower our ERS deployment mode. Right, we've got a very worn out MG UK. Our battery charge speed is suffering, and if it gets much worse, we could be forced to retire. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake. Okay, we're reaching a danger point with the wear on the MGUH. Overheating the engine will exacerbate the issue, so keep temps under control, please. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Information on Ocon. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Fastest lap of the race. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, final lap, let's go, final lap. Thank you. Ah, fantastic drive. That's just fantastic. Amazing. You deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
It wasn't always plain sailing today, but it was a very important win nonetheless. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. So let's see what effect this result has had on the drivers' standings. The gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Ali.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. It was a tough race for our championship leaders who lose ground at the top of the table. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action, and I can't wait to see what's next.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much, click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95, you all have a great day and peace out.